ever gazed at the mesmerizing dance of a flame and wondered why it always points upwards? This upward flicker, a ballet of heat and light, has intrigued minds for centuries. It's a question that brings two potent forces of nature into the spotlight, gravity and fire. Gravity, a universal force, is the invisible string that tugs everything towards each other. It's the reason why we stay grounded and why the stars hang in the night sky. However, despite its omnipresence, gravity is surprisingly weak. We defy it every time we lift a cup of tea or leap into the air. Now, consider a flame. It's a fiery cocktail of gases and particles, all bustling with kinetic energy. This energy propels the flame upwards, seemingly defying gravity. But the plot thickens. These hot particles are less dense than the surrounding cool air, much like a piece of wood floating on water. So, is gravity at play when a flame points upwards? Let's delve deeper. A flame is a lively jumble of hot particles and gases, each with its own kinetic energy. Imagine a bustling dance floor where every dancer is a particle, moving to the rhythm of the heat. These particles, like dancers, are lighter and more energetic than the cold, still air around them. In the world of physics, hot materials have a lower density than cold ones. Picture a piece of wood, light and buoyant, floating atop the water's surface. The flame, composed of these hot particles and gases, is much like that floating piece of wood, rising above the cold air surrounding it. The dance of these particles, their movement and energy, shapes the flame and directs it upwards. But this dance is not solely governed by the dancer's energy or the buoyancy of the hot particles. This buoyancy is just a part of the story. The real spectacle unfolds when we introduce convection. When hot particles rise, they leave behind a vacuum and the surrounding air rushes in to fill the void. These words beautifully encapsulate the process of convection. As the flame burns, it creates a heated, low-density area in its immediate surroundings. The surrounding cooler, denser air rushes in to fill this space, providing fresh oxygen to fuel the flame and keep it burning. But let's not forget gravity's role in this intricate dance. The very force causing apples to fall from trees also causes these hot particles to rise. As they ascend, they cool down and lose their kinetic energy. Consequently, the flame, ever reaching upwards, eventually extinguishes when its energy is spent. This mesmerizing dance of the flame, a continuous cycle of heating, rising, cooling, and falling, is a testament to the delicate balance of forces at play in our universe. And thus, the dance of the flame continues upwards, always upwards, until its energy is spent, demonstrating the delicate balance of forces at play in our universe.